What is up, guys? Today, guys, I'm gonna be making slime. Anyway, let's get started. I've gotta be quick because I'm gonna have a shower soon, so be extra quick. So, got this mat here and the glue. So we're just gonna pour it in. Pour it in there. And there we go. So it ended up being very quick. So I'm gonna quickly put the so I've got the glue. Now I'm gonna put the baking soda in and I'll be back. Okay, so it's in, let's mix it up. Now I'm gonna put the activator in, so let's go. Okay, so I'm gonna put you guys down here. Oh, it's so dark. So I'm gonna put some more baking soda in. The reason why like it's not all out was because I don't want it to make a big mess. Okay, that's good. Mix it up, put some more. I'm using Reno, by the way. Just if you guys wanted to know, and then, like, you know, the normal baking soda you guys get. Oh, it's going all foggy. There we go. That's better. So I'll be back when it's done. Okay, guys, so it's coming off the bowl real good. Okay, off the bowl now, let's mix. Okay, let's move those over. Okay, just mix it in because it's a lot sticky. It's like a little lot sticky. Here it is, guys. Let's activated it a little bit, but that's okay. Oh my god, it's so stretchy. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and bye.